Big shot.
Hold up, wait.
Anybody inside? No. Outside? Cocaine white body look like Gentiles. Gentiles.
Hello everyone, this is Clarice, and I'm just coming to bring you some of my new products, which is going to be a product haul. No specific brand, just a mixture of different cosmetic brands. So I'm going to get started with my new MAC lip gloss, and it is Viva Glam Sia, and I just purchased this last Thursday. I'm going to do a swatch for this. One of MAC's new lipsticks. I love it. I wore it last Friday. Let's see. This much good. Here we go. That's what I really love it. And again, that is MAC Viva Glam Sia. This is the new release. Another product that I just purchased is my LA Color Shimmering Loose eyeshadow. I really love these eyeshadows. They're really sparkly and shimmery, and I love glitter. So, yeah, it's today. I also got an Indigo Gold. It's the same, just the LA Colors Shimmering Glitter and Gold. And then I also have this glitter. And it's Color Couture, and this is the glitter I have on one today. You can see. And I also purchased these it's called Kevin Alcohol. I don't really know, but I really like these because they're three different illuminating like eyeshadows. And I'll do some swatches for these as well. And this is the candlelight. And that's the swatch for the candlelight. I'm going to do the swatch for the topaz. This is the topaz color. This one's a little bit darker than the first one. That's the topaz. And then there's one more left. And this one is called Rose Quartz, and I'll show you it before I actually do the swatch. And that's really pretty. That's the swatch for that one. And again, this is my Kevin Alcoin. I'll show you on the screen. Here we go. Purchased a contour kit, and it came with the sticks. I have the contour stick, and then I also have another contour stick in a different shade, and then I have the highlighter stick. Came with this one, and it came with a photo chip primer. It also came with a glowing complexion illuminating cream. And I do have that on right now. This set was pretty big. It came with a DVD for contour. It also came with the contour powder. And it also came with the HD powder. And this is by City Color Collections. I bought this off of fingerhot.com, and it also came with this beauty blender, and it came with these three brushes here. These are brushes used for, you know, contouring. I also purchased this matte lip conditioner. I absolutely love it. It's amazing all year round, especially in the winter. It helps with the dry lips. I also purchased this e.l.f. highlighter. I haven't even used it yet. I love it. It's like a really pretty pink. I purchased this charcoal cognac facial sponge. And it's by Eco Tools. Can't wait to use it. I've been waiting to use it at the charcoal beauty blender. So excited. also have this LA Colors step-by-step tutorial for smoky eye. I'm gonna use this right here. I'm excited. I'm gonna do a tutorial with this eyeshadow. I also bought a mirror. Just started using wet swirls, using my mirror just right in front of me and looking at my makeup as I go. Excuse my allergies. Very bad allergies. I think I'm coming out with a chest cold. I need to go to the doctor. And some other things I just purchased is this Beautifully Bare Smooth Matte Eyeshadow, and it's in the nude linen. And this is by e.l.f. And this is e.l.f.'s Beautifully Bare. It's amazing. It's something new, and it isn't really in Ohio, all of that. Well, the Cleveland area. I got this in Columbus. I also purchased this Ophrazone palette, some pretty shades in there. And I also purchased this, it's actually a blush set. I'll just show closely like what color it has in it. I'm not going to do swatches for that. I also purchased this glitter eyeliner. I haven't even used it yet. Just to do not some of my cut creases, because that's the new thing, so I'm going to get into doing the cut creases with the glitter and things of that nature. So I purchased this. And I also purchased the Anastasia Beverly Hills Nicole Guerrero Glow Kit. And I'll show you here the kit. It has Kitty Cat, just this one. And then we have the Forever Young, and then the Daydream, and then we have the Forever Lit, Turn Up, and then we have the Glow Getter, and the 1-4-3. And again, this is the Glow Kit, and it's in the special edition, and it's the Nicole Guerrero Glow Kit. And I'm wearing this one, in the middle of this one. Another purchase I just did was the Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Kit, and I got it in Tan to Deep. And here it is. And I'll show you this. And I'm also wearing this as well today. And there we go, just a close up of colors. And again, this is in Tan to Deep, and it's the Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Kit. I love her. I'm trying to think. What else did I bought? I also have this e.l.f. exfoliating scrub. It's great for, you know, taking care of your skin. It's always important when you wear makeup to always make sure that you clean your face thoroughly, so that you don't have a lot of breakouts, you don't have a lot of acne, and you can keep, you know, clean, smooth face as a canvas, so that when you lay your makeup, it's pretty, even with and without primer. I also bought this Color Couture kit, and it's featuring a bunch of their lip glosses, so I'm going to go through these. This is a matte liquid lipstick, and I'm going to do a swatch for it. And there's the swatch for that one. It's right here. It's a better take of it. That reminds me of like a nudish orange. And I also have this one, my Color Couture. It's like a, let me see, a burgundy color. I'm gonna do that swatch right under eyeshadows I showed you. Here's that. And then they also have like a nudish pink. Well, like more of a pinky pink. I'm gonna do that right next to them, and I'll just show you. And again, this is the Color Couture brand. And I also wanted this off of Finger High. It's a swatch for that. I'm gonna get better with my swatching. It's really sloppy. At least you'll get the picture of what the product looks like. And then they have this brown. It's kind of like a chocolate. I put that piece to it. And I used this in my second to latest video with my friend Kiara. And there you go, it's a chocolate color. I also had this really pretty pink, and I had that on today. I mixed this with a brown lipstick I have, and it's by, Revlon. This is a Revlon, but it is a pearl. Call it pearl. And I mix this. I put this on the top lip, and it's on the bottom lip. And I'm gonna do a swatch for this gloss, so you can get an idea of what it looks like. I know it's on the lips. The swatch for that one. And then I also have another one. It's more of a red tint of lipstick or lip gloss. It's called Matte Liquid Lipstick, but it's by Color Couture. I call it lip gloss because it looks like gloss to me. Here's the swatch for that one. And then this set also came with the glitter I showed you. So it's Color Couture, and it's a few different glitters, some nail polish, and also some mascaras. I have a glitter glow, a glitter mascara. I have a volume boost mascara. I have a waterproof mascara. And I also have a curling mascara. Silver tube, and I used it in my latest video, the one I posted today, which is February 5th. Excuse me, gosh. And I also purchased this lip exfoliator, and it's in Rose. This is by Elf. And I think what else I have, I can show you. I did get a contour brush kit. I don't have the package right this second, but it came with three brushes, one big, one medium, one small. This is the small one. And then my husband purchased this here for me, and that's it. And I think that is it for my product haul, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and if you have any suggestions for tutorials you would like to see, leave them in the comments below, and I'll be back soon with a new video, and I appreciate all the love and support and all the positive feedback that are given on my videos. And like I said before, I'm not a professional. I might be going to esthetician school, but right now I'm focused on actual college and getting my bachelor's degree. So right now I'm just doing this for fun, and I wish you all the love and support and comments and positive feedback. And I'll see you soon. Thank you. Bye. Swatch queen.
Out with an eater, yeah. Two-seater, yeah. New bitch wanna fuck with my AP, yeah. New freezer, I woke up thinking about bands, hop over a jet to a chick when I land, yeah. Ooh, money wave.